Fox 8, we investigate.
It's legal. I don't know if I would say it's ethical.
Your tax dollars, student financial aid, and for-profit colleges. Lee Zurich examines the connection and reveals why some say these schools are ripping students and taxpayers off. Don't miss an all-new Degree of Debt tonight on Fox 8 News at 10.